He's the gayest faggot with the things that have come out his mouth. The fuck, he hasn't been shot by now. Something no one's figured out. Never embarrassed. I don't know if he cares what you think deep down. Is he afraid when he's by himself? With the ghost of the dicks he's held. If we burn down his talk because we're triggered, or interrupt him when he speaks, it only makes him bigger. And he goes down more black men than you figure. He's everywhere, he's everything, you see him in the mirror. He's only getting bigger. He's everywhere but Twitter.
He's a dangerous faggot, always talking mad shit in your town. Let's see what happens, this is what you get when real life crashes paths with the internet. Sucking black dick, black lives matter in his mouth. If there's black cock, then he's licking it. His mouth's like Detroit, blacks live in it. If we burn down the campus where he lectures, then both his asshole and Berkeley are flaming more than Chester. Cause he blows brown men cause their dongs are bigger. And every night he comes and screams, yeah, fuck me harder, Nick Cannon. He blows every guy, blows every guy. He blows every guy, blows every guy.
He's only getting bigger.
He's a dangerous faggot.
He's only getting bigger.
He's a dangerous faggot.
Or some jihad blows up this retard, would he be gone?
Or would it make him bigger? If we burn down his talk because we're triggered, or interrupt him when he speaks, it only makes him bigger. And he goes down more black men than you figure. He's everywhere, he's everything, you saw him in the mirror.
He's a dangerous faggot.
Blows brown.
He's a dangerous faggot.
He grows pounding.
He's a dangerous faggot.
He blows brown man.
He's a dangerous faggot.
He grows pounding.
He's everywhere but Twitter.
He's a dangerous faggot. Fucking triggered, and we could drown his voice in noise, and he would lose no.